Hi, I'm Michael Weldon. Welcome back to the kitchen. Today's our last instalment of cooking, and I've got Caitlin and Nat back here to cook with me. And girls, I reckon I've saved the tastiest pasta till last. So
are you trying to say that it's a bit unhealthy?
Yeah.
Are you trying to fatten
up? Yeah. To get started, Nat, we need some onion chops. I think Nat's got a lot better. You've been practicing, haven't you?
I have been.
Excellent. Now, because our bow ties take 12 minutes to cook, I reckon the next step we have to do is get them in the pasta water. So we'll head over to the stove.
What type of oil do you use?
When cooking most pasta, I use olive oil. A lot of other things that I cook, I don't use olive oil, but I just love the flavour of olive oil, and it's going to add to the flavour of the dish. So we'll add our onions. The onions just started to soften a little bit, so we're going to add our zucchini.
So, Michael, you said before that this is probably the least healthy dish that we're making. How could we make this healthier? Could we add different type of meat, like chicken, or what else could we do?
That's exactly right. Now, just chucking in a different ingredient, like a chicken, a lean meat, or you could just change and take out the meat and put in another veg, like pumpkin might go in there. Well, I don't know, Caitlin loves pumpkin, so a bit of pumpkin or some sweet potato in there. You chop it at the same size, and because it's so small, I reckon you literally would just cook it in the pan. You put it in the same time as you put the onion in and cook it till it's softened. I'm going to chuck our tomato in. We're going to chuck all of it in, and there's just a little bit of water in there that'll, again, help the sauce. Remember the last couple of times we cooked, we used a bit of the cooking liquid to add to the sauce. Mm-hmm. Now, Nat, you've got that beautiful basil there. Do you want to just start tearing that into here? Well, let's give it a try, guys.
Yummy.
So this is my bow tie pasta with chorizo and basil. A little bit naughty, but very nice.
Mm. Really, really tasty.
That's all right.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Fantastic.
So easy to make too.
Yeah, quick, easy, and not too bad for you.